This code on your console means your dryer has detected an error. Touch power, select a cycle, then hold start pause button to start the dryer. If this is unsuccessful, call for service at 1-866-333-4591.